I will do everything necessary and anything possible to threaten to shut down the federal government